When the former poet came, when the poet came, thus spake his nature, the round impassive globe, with all its shores of day and night, saying his mind. Thus spake his nature, saying his mind.
But how spoke to the soul of man, proud, jealous, and unreconciled, nay, he is mine alone.
When the foreground poet stood between the two, and took each by the hand, and to
soul of man, he is mine. When the poet